Hello, thank you for joining me as I continue the war against Denmark, Norway. Think for now I'll just advance this war for a bit and see how it goes. That siege in, Siege down here is progressing very fast, very quickly. Oh, and they're taking that. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll peace out in Norway. Focus my. Though I guess it depends. It depends how many troops they have. Norway has 11,000 manpower, and no money to make troops. Take out these guys. But otherwise, continue the war with Norway. Their troops are over here trying to conquer Finland, which I don't care about. I can't move over there because of Norway. Okay, I'm waff. I'm waffling back and forth. Now they won't. Well, dang. I'm gonna sacrifice these boats. I had a chance to go over. Didn't. This is not good. I should just piece them out. These Norwegian boats are very strong. Somehow. Understand why their boats are so strong anymore. Because war galleys are supposed to fight twice as effectively in inland seas. So while they have light ships, it shouldn't matter. But it does. Oh, I also have 3 cogs. Alright, that's good. Not good enough to get Norway out. We're good. Should have got out while I had a chance to get ducats. Come on. You can do it. Oh, I'm right there. How did they get on here? Oh, because they control the provinces. Oh, no. For them to get down here now, that was not good. Alright, well, I'm gonna dump that leader. I still have my core. So that's good. Scotland declared war on Norway. Okay. It's very interesting. Alright, that's probably the most important province out of all these to get back. Of course they gave me the worst ruler out of the two. I don't know, what was that, like twins? And then they gave me the 3-5-1. Lesser nobles. No. Thirty prestige. That's a lot of prestige. 62 ducats. That's not a lot of ducats. So I have to take my province back, which is fine. I suppose. War exhaustion is a little bit high. Come on. Come Come on. Hey. So this is Fort Level 2. We will shift to consolidate. Let it go over there. How's that war with Scotland going? It's not going anywhere. I'll bump this up since everything's right here. Can I grab? So when I get my manpower decreases a little bit, then I'll grab that, but not right now. I'm fine right now. Okay. Need to keep my eye on this. Rebellion rising. Norway, what are you doing? You're losing to Scotland. Oh, they took those islands from them. Hold off on that for now. Nope. Alright, Lithuania is still hanging around. I have 10 favors with them now. Worley, no. Improve relations with Norway. All right, now. All right, I probably will take the manpower. Soon. Oh, come on. Seriously? Oh. You're killing me, Smalls. They should get the alliance, but I won't have favors with them. So I'm gonna have to wait 10 more years to get favors with Poland now. If it's even 10, because they're gonna be pretty strong. They're probably way more stronger than me. Alright, that's unfortunate. Apparently the surrender timer's forever. Attrition. Alright, well this is 99%, so... If my manpower is less than half. They changed it. Alright, I'm gonna end this part here. Thank you for watching. Please tune in for the conclusion of this, the Denmark-Norway-Sweden war. Thank you.